Welcome to Salit Auto Sales. Whether you're on our YouTube channel, website, however you found us, we appreciate that you're here. I'm not going to take up too much of your time, but I do want to show you the Sienna. We're looking at a 2018 Sienna with only 18,000 miles on it. Now, this has all the newest technology, which I'll explain to you in a moment. Non-smoker van, still covered under the full Toyota factory warranty, which goes according to the in-service date when it was actually first sold. So if you log on to our website at salitautosales.com, you'll be able to take a look at the Carfax report. It'll tell you when the vehicle was first sold, and that should give you a very good estimate of how much time is left under the bumper-to-bumper and powertrain warranty. But besides all the standard stuff that you're getting on most other vans now, ABS, side airbags, traction control, Bluetooth, backup camera, keyless entry, you do have the dual power sliding doors, touchscreen radio, which I'm going to show you everything in a moment. But you also have early lane departure and early collision warning. Basically, what the lane departure does, now this is an 8-passenger van. The early lane departure is when it's active. If you're turning into another lane and you don't have your turn signal on, it'll beep and you'll feel a little resistance on the steering wheel to get you back in the lanes. It uses cameras in, up front. And brake assist is when you have the cruise control on. You can set it for a predetermined number of car lengths. I believe it's up to 3. Where if the person stops short, your car, the van will brake for you to help you avoid hitting the person. I've tried it out. It works. We make sure everything works on it, and it's a very cool feature and technology, and you'll be happy that you have it. In the back over here, you do have 2 charging ports, as well as a power outlet up to 100 watts. Definitely will help you charge up some of those devices. Rear air conditioning, so if somebody gets rear air vents, so if somebody gets hot or cold, nobody's gonna complain, hopefully. All the power windows are automatic up and down. You have the driver's side power seat, as well as a lumbar. Right over here is your traction control button, and here you can turn the option for the power sliding door on and off. There we have 18,000 miles on it, but I always go a step further, start it up, so you can see all the lights turned off, even the TPMS light, nothing's on. There we have it. And if you see that flickering, it doesn't flicker. Some vehicles, LCD flicker. It's just the way the camera is, but there is no issues with it. Steering wheel audio controls, Bluetooth, which obviously if you need help to sync up, we'll show you how or take care of it for you. Here's your early lane departure and your brake assist. Very, very great safety features. So this is letting you know that there's an update. So when you turn it on, this has a Grace Note technology, which you can, I believe, download Scout GPS. You have iHeartRadio, NPR, different apps that you can have on here. Again, latest technology. This has everything, including your backup camera. Front rear defroster, dual zone climate control, as well as the back. All your controls are there. It is digital. USB and auxiliary port right over here. Another outlet down there to charge up. Cup holders. Hey, nowadays, I think we have more cup holders than we have spots for people. Oh, before I forget, you do have your dual power sliding door option there as well. You can open it from manually, the remote up there, a lot of different ways. Here you have a late model Sienna. All the technology, all the newest features, and I have it here for you. If you have any questions, you can reach us at 732-246-4811 or again at our website at salitautosales.com. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you soon.